Heart to stand me by underneath this African sky.